Hi guys, and today we are cutting pictures of animals and their young. But be careful with the scissor. And now let's get cutting.
Nenek-nenek po yung green.
So what is kangaroo?
Straight mo na lang. Huwag mo lang, bukitin yung kamay paa. Pag-ibis mo, bukitin mo na lang ito sana. Bukitin mo na.
Dito?
Hindi mo pala ni kasi si Juan.
Paano yung mga...
Bukitin sa may gulit.
Saan dito? Yung matinapit. Ito? Diba? Diba na
Conan. Dito lang, dito dito lang. Ano sa pala ko nene? Dito ko na sa dito.
Dito sa dulo kasi matalas sa dulo.
Okay. One more pa, baby. One more pa lang.
Yourself na lang, yourself.
Oh,
galing, galing. Galing, galing.
Lagay mo na anak doon. Lagay na. Kali mo na po sa ito.
Mama. Pwede mo ba?
Sige, kaya t-shirt. Ipa-shoot muna lang. Shoot lang, shoot. Pa-shoot lang. Okay na yan. Kaya t-shoot lang. Kaya dinetali.
Okay na
yan. Shoot lang yung isa pa. Matapos na tayo.
Ito
pa ba? Sige, shoot mo na yan. Dulo.
Everyone, I'm Jen Carlos Siparas, Grade 1 Generosity. Today, I'm going to tell you about animals and their young. The first one is the sheep. They use four legs to walk and run. They live in land. The baby sheep is called lamb. The sheep and the baby lamb is giving live birth. This is a fish. They They use fins and tails to swim under the water. The baby fish is called fry or fingerling. The baby fish and the fish is hatched from egg. This is a dog. They use four legs to walk and run. The baby dog is called puppy. The dog and the baby puppy is giving live birth. This is a bird. They use wings to fly. The baby bird is called hatchling. They build their own house. They live in the forest. The baby hatchling and the bird is hatched from egg. This is a horse. They use four legs to walk and run. The baby horse is called foal. They live in land. The baby foal and the horse is give live birth. This is the frog. They use strong legs to hop and jump. They live in land and water. The baby frogs are called tadpole. The baby tadpole and the frog is hatched from egg. This is a kangaroo. They use strong legs to hop and jump. The baby kangaroo is called Joey. The kangaroo and the baby Joey is giving live birth. This is a snake. They use the strong body to crawl. The baby snake is called hatchling snake. They live in forest. The hatchling snake and the snake, they hatch from egg. This is my activity in